Hello everyone, Legion True Hero here, and welcome to this War of Mine, The Little Ones. Now, I don't know, I know literally fuck all about this game. The only thing I recall is that Jacksepticeye, whom I'm subscribed to and have watched for a while, played this a long time ago. And it was free, and I thought it would be fun to check out. I didn't like watching this game as much as I feel like I might like playing it. But it was, like I said, it was free. I don't know what the difference is between the original and the little ones. I don't even know if there is a difference, other than title alone. Anyway, with all of that out of the way, let's try to survive. Let's see. Tutorials are boring. Oh, I didn't realize that wasn't highlighted. Why was that highlighted? Complications. Loading. And I'm sure all of you noticed the little rock in the background of the title screen that said, fuck the war. Day one. Oh boy. Black and white spooky, my favorite. Oh, are these my little dudes? Okay. This is a very slow pan in. Am I supposed to be doing a thing? No, I can't move. How long has this siege lasted? It's hard to say. Every day is a struggle for survival. The city is crawling with snipers. Shelling is ordinary business almost every night. Phones don't work. There's a shortage of food and meds, and many people are left homeless. Bruno and Marco have always been good friends, so when the war broke out, they decided to stick together. They met Pavel? I'm not sure how to pronounce that. They met Pavel while scavenging for supplies. He used to be Pogarin's star football player. Now he's just another homeless victim of war. So they teamed up, hoping for the best. Okay, let's see who we got. Pavel Marco. Skilled scavenger, fast runner, and a good cook, huh? Okay, so, squid. I feel like the scavenging is gonna be a bigger deal in the long run. Let's see, we have raw food, parts, clean water, and electric parts. I don't know what good any of that does me right now. Ugh, 71 degrees? Parts, wood, ooh. Now, is this our shelter? Because I don't need to take anything out of here if this is our shelter. But if this is just what, if it dropped me in like a research, or not research, a searching area, and then we go back to it later, I don't want to do that stuff. Unless I know for sure. So let's not, what, can we not clear this away? Okay, so I'm going to have Bruno go back upstairs. Oops, that didn't work. We have Bruno go upstairs and help Marco. I don't feel so well. I have the shivers. Shivers? Have you help him? Really? I mean, that's kind of what I was trying to have you do. Okay. Is there other rubble? Rubble down here. I guess I will first start to breathe. I have no idea what I'm doing. Any tips anyone can give me? greatly appreciated. Matter of fact, I probably do need to grab some stuff. So I'm going to take that wood. Take the components for now. Cool. He's almost like getting all the stuff out of the way. I really wanted to help him. I'm gonna try and see if I can figure out a... I'm sure there's gotta be a crafting table. There's just no way all this crap's here and there's no crafting table. Oh, I don't have any water at the moment. Wait, are you the cook? Yes, you're a good cook. So actually, I'm going to do the water food to be able to do cooking. Herbs, parts, okay. So I imagine what I really need is to have everyone do their own thing. Like, I need to have people who are skilled to do stuff. There we go. Alright, so I do remember vaguely... bartering item. Anyway, I do remember vaguely that at night I have to go scavenge. But that's literally all I know. All I can remember. And how do I get out? Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah? No, what are you doing? I don't want you to do anything. I want you to... Yeah. And I want you to clear this debris so you can get it. What's this? An approval truck will be made. It'll take an hour for this to be made, but I don't have enough stuff to improve it. So what's this? So I can make... radio. It would be great to listen to current news or weather forecasts. We could be better prepared to deal with hardships if we knew about them well in advance. We don't have enough parts just yet. Workshop allows us to make tools such as shovels for clearing. Okay, so we're gonna need that. We're gonna make this our crafty craft room because this is where it started. So now while you're clearing the rubble, can I make you cook stuff in the kitchen? Is there a way I can like have you do that? Assuming there's gotta be, but I don't really know. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so what? Am I making you eat this or are you crafting? I really didn't want you to eat that. I wanted you to cook it. But okay. Fine too. Let's see if I can level down here. I don't know if it's any good for anything. The door is locked. Can't I just bust it open? Come on. Clear out this rubble. Another workshop done. Let's see. A crude stove. We don't have enough wood. Fuel. Oh, probably for actually making stuff. What is this filter for? It's a single-use filter to purify. Oh, okay. We do need a bed. I know we're gonna need that. So, where can I put this to get to eat? I really don't want that in the crafting room. but I assume we are going to need more than one of these. I don't want to exhaust everybody before the night comes, but because I'm going to send Marco out tonight. He's a skilled scavenger. I don't know what the difference would be if I choose Cable. He is a fast runner, and that could be good. Cool, watch X. Okay, just grab all of it. Skill challenger, fast runner. I imagine the benefit to being a fast runner is just literally going to be if I find trouble that I can't handle, I can escape. I imagine that's probably all that's going to be good for. How do I know how hungry everyone is? Will they just tell me? Oh, I hadn't thought of that. Alright, Marco. Once that bed's complete, we'll probably end the day here soon and go. I mean, it's 71 degrees Fahrenheit. It's warm. Well, okay, so you are going now, okay, so you're going to scavenge, you are going to, I don't know, actually, Bruno, Pavel was the football player, right? So, you're going to guard tonight. Yeah, that'll be good. Now, for this, where shall we go? We will go, decrepit squat, semi-detached house, shelled cottage. Okay. The shelled cottage has a lot of stuff. Huge amount of materials, lots of weapons, lots of parts, huge amounts of food, lots of meds, huge amounts of weapons. I can't read what that says on the top. It's too small for me right now. Shelled cottage is closer to our... we'll go shelled cottage tonight. I don't need food, don't need herbs. I will take one lockpick. And I'll take both lockpicks just in case. It might be beneficial. Loading, loading. Okay, why is this place on fire? That doesn't seem good. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Component. Grab it all. Okay. So, I don't know how I'll find out if there are people here before they kill me. Oh, geez. There. Those little red things. Okay. Good. Yeah, that's a lot of sugar. I don't need that much sugar. I definitely need... Okay, there's somebody up there. Definitely somebody up those stairs. So we... I don't know. I hear those sounds. Let's take those and those. Oh, no. That's too much noise. I don't want to make noise. If there's someone up there, I don't have the resources to fight them. We will need wood. what? You can only have 2 wood per stack? Well, that's stupid. I gotta find a weapon. I gotta hope I can find a weapon. Are you coming downstairs? Yes, I know. We need a shovel. Okay, I know. But I didn't have, I don't have any metal. You stay the fuck upstairs, whoever, whatever you are. Oh god, this is taking a long time. Okay, so that's how I attack. I don't want to do that right now. Huh? Can I not go over there? What was the point of clearing out the rubble there? Up there. What am I, what is going on? Why can I not do things? Oh, okay, that's what happened. I accidentally hit a thing. Finish. Hopefully there's something worth getting. Otherwise, I've wasted so much time getting absolutely nothing. Well, I got some materials. Got some meds. Got some food. I got my lockpick, which is unfortunate. I'm supposed to have a lot of weapons. That's probably upstairs, and I don't have the ability to do anything about that. I really don't want to go up there just to find out there's like a guy with an assault rifle or a shotgun, who the second I poke my head up the stairs, he's gonna blow it off my shoulders. That is not the good. Let me get something. Oh, this is locked. I swear to God, if I waste this lockpick and there's nothing in here, I'll be so pissed. Alright, what do we got? Cigarettes will probably be good for bartering. Medication. Metal casing. Gunpowder. I got ammunition. Okay, this is bad. I don't imagine I need one sugar. I don't know what sugar is good for. However, I do need to be able to craft weapons. So, in this scenario, we've got vegetables. That much wood right now, especially if that's all I can carry. I don't know if I could dare try. Oh my god, it was a fucking mouse. Okay. Go over. Okay. So we're going to attempt to find something. Then we're just gonna head to the exit if we don't. Components, various components you need to make about anything. I hate to leave those here. But I have to have a spot just in case. I don't know if there's gonna be. I don't know what else is gonna be. One of the flyers dropped on our city, it reads, this is a zone of anti-terrorist operations. Persons remaining in the city will be treated as terrorists for your own and your family's safety. Leave Hogarin immediately. The army guarantees you a safe path. Not many believe in that, but they cost them anything. There's a lot of building materials here, and I don't know if there's a point to taking all of them. It said there's a lot of guns here, or it said weapons, and I have found literally nothing. Weapon parts. So, let's see. We have a ton of wood back at the complex, I think. books sound like they're going to be useful for us. I need to be able to unlock more stuff. Okay. For now, we're going to have to leave and hope that some of this is here when we come back. Oh, wait. I still have time for one more thing. I'm going to at least try and get through here before morning. I couldn't read that. I was trying to, but I couldn't read it. Ugh. Okay, so that's gotta be a priority for scavenging mission, so it's good to know. Because I am definitely going to need this shovel if this is what I'm gonna run into. I don't know how likely it is to run into this. It's just unfortunate that my backpack is so small. You'd think what I'd want to do is, like, borrow extra backpacks or something. But he had the biggest backpack, so at least I hope I'm understanding that correctly. Because they all had like a number next to it. It was like 10, 15, and 5. And it looked like that would be their backpack, their carrying capacity. So I went with the 15 because we're just starting out and we need to get through this. How many weapon parts I can carry. Did anybody come and steal our shit while I was gone? I set somebody up to guard, so I hope not. Probably give Marco a break tonight. Day 2. Got the medicine, I hope it'll help. The night was calm. Marco has been searching for supplies and brought back some interesting things. Indeed. Okay. No, don't eat. You're not saying anything about being hungry. You were out all night, so you are going to go take a nap. Oh wait, the bed's downstairs. Oops. Okay, so... Table. You are also... I can't see the bed. Hold on. Sorry guys, I'm trying something really quick. Is there a way I can, like, edit that? Does not seem to be a way to do that. Shit. It's really hard to see the writing. It's really tiny. Table was up all night, so let's get Bruno out of bed. Put... Actually, hold on. You were up all night scavenging, so you actually need... Go on, Marco. Go find Polo in your dreams. So... Geez, stop running. I think you actually need... Okay, so he was actually sick, unfortunately, because he'll take the medicine. Oh my god, stop running, please. Okay, now let's see if there's anything we might be able to craft right now. We have to build a Now, why would I want a moonshine still? Seems... Hold on, what's the temperature? Okay, we're still doing pretty good on temperature. We don't have enough components for our radio. However, we have enough for a stove. We do indeed. This will be our kitchen area. So, you do that. Craft anything out of this. Can make a crowbar. Okay. I can make a knife. I don't think that's gonna help me much. I do need a shovel before anything else, because clearing rubble's a pain. Yeah, I've got a shovel. So we've got a stove, that's good. We can actually... Bruno will actually be able to put his skills to use. We do need to make another bed though, that'll... Have you cooked anything? Oh, we need fuel. Cooked food. Components. Fuel. Water, vegetables. Okay, so we're gonna need to get as much food and weapons as we possibly can for him to actually use his skills. Do I still have enough to make a knife? Because for tonight... Okay, so we're gonna make that knife. I think... Yes, yes, we're lucky it's not cold. Bruno has the second largest backpack. I think. I'll take a look at that. But, what's the difference between these fuels? Everything that we can burn... Oh, those are books. Okay. We'll go ahead and make fuel, because we're gonna need it. Then we're going to end the night, go scavenge one more time, and by the time we're done with that, we should be... Okay, so he's hungry. That's good to know. Stop running. Go down here. Okay. Oh, I got interrupted by the day changing. Oh, that sucks. Yes, I want to end the day. I am now... Okay, so, first off, Marco has slept all day, so he's going to guard. Pavel's going to sleep. Well, I mean, I could kind of... I let him sleep all day for the fact I kind of need him. He's got the most backpack space. Pavel actually has the second most. Huh. Some food, huge amounts of materials, lots of meds, lots of parts. Possible trade, caution is advised. Does it say danger? Huge amounts of food, lots of meds, huge amounts of weapons, huge amounts of parts, and danger. Nothing left in the cottage. What's here? Garage. Lots of food. Caution is advised. Yeah, but... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. No, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Let's see. So the garage seems dumb. Maybe... Semi-detached house is bad, because if there's... It says there's danger, which probably means there are people. Which also probably means they're going to be armed people. I'm gonna take this knife and the shovel I don't have anything else worth taking right now. I'll take the cigarettes in case anybody wants to trade, I guess. Oh, shit. I hit the wrong button. Okay, so we're gonna wrap this... Oh. Take that. Take the knife. And I will take the cigarettes, because I imagine somebody out there will want to trade for some cigarettes. Okay. Oh, joy. It's raining. Really hope I find a gun. It'd be a lot less horrifying if I have a gun. I need the parts, so I know that much. I do not need sugar, I need the water, the wood, and the parts. If it comes down to it, I am literally going to drop... What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. I'll drop the stuff I brought just in case I wanted to trade. Mostly because it doesn't look like I'm going to need them too much. Yeah. Okay. So it doesn't look like I need these right now. Maybe they'll stay, maybe they won't. Worst case scenario, I just lose them. So I can't force it open. Okay, that's fine. Maybe there's a way I can go around it. I don't really know. I got 12, 15 components. I'll take one wood because I could need six. Oh my god, that's a lot of building material here. If I had more backpack space. What's this? Oh, it's a hiding spot. Neat. I didn't know that'd be a thing. Okay, so if I'm outnumbered or just outgunned, I can probably I can just wait people out. That'll probably be good to know later. Electrical part. Okay. Give me a weapon. What is that? Spears? I found shelter among the homeless. I am no longer a teacher or an artist. I am one of them now. There is not much food, so some of my friends already left us. But do not be worried. I, too, will seek more appropriate refuge as soon as I finish my painting. Okay. That water will be good. I really can't carry all this stuff. Someone probably painted this picture recently. There are rich-looking people sitting together in a littered, ruined building. Metaphor of some sort, I believe. Yay. There doesn't seem to be... Oh, shit. Is she dead? If she attacks me, she will be. Is this door if I had a saw blade? What? Why? Why is that what I need in order to do that? Can I put that in here? Nope. I don't get it. This seems awfully strange. I cannot... any way for me to... If I had a saw... Why is... Okay, so... Actually, if that means I can't make any more progress, I might as well take some of these building materials. For now. Okay, I'm gonna take this jewelry, because that's probably gonna save my ass. And that's gonna have to be the end of this night, because there was nothing else I could do! Was the night calm? Should I have left them a knife? Yeah, I didn't think of that. Because if it tells me the night was calm, that probably means they can be a shit show. So, we'll have to keep an eye on that. I don't really have anything worth taking right now. What? Okay. I got a lot of stuff. Someone tried to rob you. They were just a couple of scavengers. So they didn't do much harm. Too bad. Oh. So they didn't get anything. People just got hurt. Wait. Cable was sleeping. They really attacked a sleeping man? Why? Man. Those guys. Oh. So meds don't help. I don't have any gauze. So he's gonna have to get by for now. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. If you like what you saw, please leave a like down below. And if you have anything you'd like to share, feel free to leave a comment while you're at it. And if you want to see more content from me and be notified whenever I upload videos, why not subscribe? Hit that bell icon. That way you'll be notified every time I upload. And with all of that out of the way, knowing it would mean the world to me, as always, I am Legion, true hero, and I am out. Bye!